Deacon Tom, Deacon Tom, say good morning to Deacon Tom.
Hi, everybody. This begins Holy Week, the celebration of what we call the Triduum, which is Holy Thursday, Good Friday, and then the Easter Vigil, and then followed by Easter Sunday on the 4th of April. So there's a lot going on this week, and I know that you soon will have an Easter break, which is great and well-deserved. But I encourage you, wherever you are, to go to church and to celebrate these wonderful celebrations because they mean so much to us in our tradition, and they really help emphasize the journey that Jesus went through on the last 3 days before he died on the cross and then rose again. And the fact that Jesus rose is really what we all celebrate on Easter. Have a great spring break, and I hope to see you again very soon. God bless you.